Welcome to our English class. In the previous class, we have done sentences. Let's learn something more about sentences. Sentences. I'm going to write a sentence. Now, this is a sentence because these groups of verbs are in proper order and the first word is capital and it ends with a full stop. So, birds are flying in the sky. If you read this sentence, two questions comes in our mind. In this, the verb is flying.
That is why.
Now, whom we are talking about? किसके बारे में बात कर रहे हैं sentence में? We are talking about this noun Harish. जो subject होता है, that is mostly noun. Subject जो होता है वो noun ही होता है. हम we are talking about Harish. हम Harish के बारे में बोल रहे हैं. So Harish is a subject. And what we are talking about Harish? That Harish is reading a book. Harish क्या कर रहा है? Book.
You brush.